I started using GoodRx when I was insured. I heard about it from my doctor. There was a medication that I was prescribed, I couldn't afford, and she let me know about the GoodRx program. She gave me a little coupon, I took it to the pharmacist, and they took care of it right away. And then once I wasn't insured, I used GoodRx for everything. Every single prescription that was written to me was used through GoodRx because of the savings.